Hello and welcome to this Canon service support tutorial. In this video, we are going to show you how to print and scan with your PIXMA printer with an iOS device with AirPrint technology. First, check that your PIXMA printer is turned on and is connected to the same wireless network as your Apple device. For further instructions on how to connect your printer to your home network, please view our PIXMA wireless connection setup guide on our website or refer to your printer's user manual. From your iOS device side, please be aware that the look or layout may differ very slightly from your screen depending on your device and the version of iOS you have installed. However, the functionality will be the same. From an app on your device, tap on the arrow icon to display the menu options, and then scroll across and tap on the print icon. From printer options, select the PIXMA model that you want to use. For the purpose of this video, we have selected the Canon TR7550. Please note that all AirPrint-enabled printers within range will be displayed. For this reason, ensure that you are within range of your printer. Select the number of copies you require and tap Options if you want to change other printing settings, such as double-sided printing, color settings, etc. When ready, tap Print to start printing. If you followed the previous steps and still your printer is not listed, please be aware that some apps do not support AirPrint and some printer options may not be displayed. Make sure that your PIXMA printer is AirPrint compatible. For confirmation, please check the specifications of your product, which you can find on the Canon website. Verify that the iOS device is running the latest version of iOS and the app you are printing from is the latest version. Also, make sure that your PIXMA model has the latest firmware installed, since there are some older PIXMA models that may require a firmware upgrade. Lastly, check that the Bonjour service on the printer is not disabled, since AirPrint cannot be used without it. The Bonjour service is enabled as a factory default, so it should be enabled unless you have previously changed it. You can check the status of the Bonjour service on your printer by printing out the network settings information. And now your printer is ready. Thank you for watching.